semi-finals, everyone. It's the Xfactor. Yeah. Up next, Louis Boys again, and a singer who's come from church, hoping to take it to church, so a nice round fit for him. It's Armstrong.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
This is a dream come true.
I can't believe I'm through to the live shows.
This week is very important that I pick the right song.
So I'm singing Story of My Life by One Direction. The lyrics do relate a lot to my own life.
Growing up was really difficult. I've slept rough, I've lived rough. But I really am grateful for where I am today. The story
of my life. Rehearsals with Louis have been amazing.
He's been really, really strict and disciplining me.
I think you just need a little bit more grit in it.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Make sure on your raps you're punchy.
He's been on this show before. He's walked this walk before.
I think you're going to have a moment with this. I'm really, really excited for it.
I've lived a negative past, but I can do something with my life. And it all starts here.
Armstrong Martins! Life's hard and messed up, so stressed. I'm a good person, but still there's no rest. My girl left me, my bank account's empty. I'm overdrawn, that's worse than zero. I like to read comics because I need a hero to save me, because lately I've realized I'm crazy. I'm still blind with two eyes. Get well, I can't seem to. My past seems
the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm.
Yo, it's good news, it ain't in the Daily Mail. Without Christ in me, yeah, we're daily fell. I got the great observer watching my back. He's my guardian, so I stay on track. Then I let them see that I reach out to the lost when I'm with this Black Nation team. I'm close to my dream, I'm headed up, there's only one D. There's the winner in the boys category. The story of my life. I'll drive all night to keep a war. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I'll drive all night until she's warm inside. Oh, the story of my
good song choice, Louis.
Thank you, thank you.
Armstrong, you know what? You did amazing tonight. Was the vocal perfect? No, but it didn't matter because I think your personality, your charisma, your stage presence, you and Bella so far, my favourite so far tonight.
Yeah.
Is you take songs and you make them completely your own. And to be honest, when I watched the rehearsal, I wasn't convinced. But tonight, just now, you completely changed my opinion. That was an amazing performance. I think you rocked it. Bow down, props. Yep, yep, yep.
Armstrong, to tell you the truth, first, I was like, I'm not on board. And then it just takes off. People on the X Factor talk about having a moment, and you had a moment and a half then, mate. Also, you know, there's a hint of madness about you, and all the geniuses are madmen, so embrace that too.
I think you're a genius.
Yes, Billy!
Armstrong, I know that you, we've had many a conversation this week. I know that you do struggle with your nerves, but what I've just seen there is you just came alive. That was your moment. I told you that you needed to take this moment, and you absolutely did. And just a little note, if anyone listens back to that performance, just listen to that second verse lyrically. It's absolutely genius. Well done, mate, well done.
Well done, Armstrong. It's the first time I've seen you smile all day. You were so nervous earlier on. You weren't happy in rehearsals. What's changed?
I was bulletproof earlier, man. I just want to thank everybody for coming to hang out with us today. These opportunities don't come except from once in a lifetime, and I'm truly grateful. Thank you.
You can vote for Armstrong and all the finest at the end of the show. Right now, you have to settle for a clapper, cheer, and a holler. One more time for Armstrong!